go turn these bad boys in. We'll put up a little flag. We'll put up another flag and then put these bad boys in. There's another gold hoarder on the map. Oh, I'm getting credit. I'll take it. Oh, I think it's for the one I got after I sank. The ones that were on the beach in the water, I get emissary credit for. So that's good. Why, I don't know, but I do. I'll take whatever I can get. I'll turn these in now. Reapers. Hook this bad boy back up. Oh. You know what we should do? No, I don't want to do that. I'll just turn in for Reapers for one coin. I don't want to give anybody a free gift there of a flag. Up our fruit crate.
Welcome to the Merchant Alliance, Devil's Roar chapter. Get going! We have an empire to build.
Here we. Okay, two reapers. Fill this up later. We'll need this for now because we don't have all our other resources. This, I'll just put them in here. In fact, I should move all of them from here. Oh, we had so many cannons. Dump these off. We had so many cannons, so many chain shots, and we've lost it all. Put these in a barrel. Boat. Alright. So we've got this. How many other quests do we have? Do we need another? We need another. Just in case.
Why not let me invest the gold for you?
Oh no, I didn't want that. I don't want a vault.
Come back soon! Oh, a fool and his gold are easily parted. Ah, new mark. Customer. Now you tell your friends.
Make sure I don't have any other vaults. Vaults. Okay, no vaults. I don't want to do vaults right now. I might have done a vault if I was grade 5, but not otherwise, because they don't give you much in terms of grade. The earned four, five, nine, four, nine, seven, 155. There we go. planks in there. Take those out of here later. Maybe I'll even swap out this boat. Maybe that's a good idea. I've not had that memo before. Well, lots of stuff in here too. Okay. Wait, and Captain's just over here as well. Still there? Still there. Lovely. Right about this. Is this the next round of my order of souls? Alright, we're just gonna hop off here. Don't shoot! We'll get credit for that when getting aboard the ship, because we didn't get it aboard the ship last time, but... Thought I saw the glint of something. Jaws of Legend. Okay, we gotta do it. Sound of Tune. Let's get prepared for that. Hi, friends. How are you? How are you doing? I'm just gonna do a little quick thing here. I gotta go. Where next? Find the wheel wreckage south. That's, we're gonna have to lose these guys a little bit. Oh, hello, Kegman. He is the Kegman. He is the Walrus Cuckoo Cachoo. Darn it. Nine paces east by southeast. When we get up there, we'll try and get up there. This may be going off though. Which is exceedingly lame. Ridiculous, man. Yeah, then just went off not long ago, okay? You're robbing me. Paces east by southeast. Whoa. You need to chill. Give me it. Oh. What's going on? Ow. They're so mean. Why are they being so mean? Oh, I don't need that. Don't need that. Get rid of it. I do need help. Let's go. Ow. We're out of here. All right about that, buddy. Okay, let's eat some more fruit. And then run. Like the Dickens, thankfully the volcano didn't go off. Let's skedaddle. Let's see where we gotta go next. Anything in there? Any treasure loots? No. Just danger. Yes, it's exactly what I was looking at. This game knows what you're doing. Okay, we got two. Rubies and fetchers. Two it fetchers. Two riddles, though. It's a chapter one. Go to rubies, go to fetchers, do these. Riddles help with the grade, so. Let's hope we don't get screwed with the RNG for the rest of the game. We had some good RNG before, and then I messed it up by sinking myself. Ship out there. Emissary. They look like they could be heading in here. They could be the gold hoarders. Are they? Yeah, they're north, so they might be at Kraken's. I don't think that they're an ancient spire. I mean, maybe they are. I don't know. That looks a little far north. Oh, no, they are. Yeah. What are they? Is that the other gold hoarder? Looks to be. Oh, there's 57 in there. Okay. I gotta get rid of these blunder bombs at the next island. And they are actually they're at Cinder Islet. I mean at Forsaken Brink. Cinder Islet. Cinder Islet, but that's not, it's Forsaken Brink. So they're out here. Okay, good to know. Good to know. We got attacked by the last emissary that was out here. They switched up to a Reaper and tried to kill us. Didn't succeed. Are they on the move? They're on the move. Okay. Or maybe not. Yeah, no, they're on the move. Definitely. Let's get this chest real quick. They're going against wind. Makeshift camp to the northeast. Yeah, they are definitely coming in. I'll try and see how much we can get this done of this before we have to go, but we're gonna have to go. Might be able to get this in there. We had maybe a couple minutes. We can stash it. It's what now? 10 paces southeast. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. Let's go. Run, run, run. Grind a little bit here. We all have time to fix this. Another grade one. It looks like they might leave us alone. I'm sure if they had an opportunity, they might come after us, but live and let live. We got everything we needed. We need to go Fetcher's Rest for two riddles. Ooh, shipwreck. Let's go here. I don't know if they were trying to attack me. I think they would have attacked me, Maya. How you doing, Maya? I think they would have attacked me if they had the opportunity. Because they were coming right for me. It's not like they didn't know I was there. But, yeah. I'm sure if I hadn't moved, they would have tried to attack me. I just can't take the risk. I did get the chest up before they got there, though. So we got that, you know, so. I managed, I wish I was still at grade 5. But I sank myself. I'm not allowed to be around Chest of Sorrows. No. I can try to dissuade them by taking down their mask with a chain shot. I can use non-violent cursed cannonballs, like all the cursed cannonballs except the broken leg and the venom ball. But that's it. Speaking of which, I have to get rid of these blunder bombs that I picked up. I need to empty my pockets because I will need more fruit. So my only defense is to disable them, really, at the end of the day. It's all I can do. So I put these up here where they need to be. Oops. Empty these right now. Okay. Well, that's the extent to which I can defend myself. I can only dissuade them. And I have to be careful with the chain shot, because if I kill somebody with the chain shot, then I've messed up big time and I have to start all over. So I have to make sure that I'm only taking down the mast and not hitting something else. Hello, meat. Yes. Gem. Yes. Grab this gem real quick. See if I can reach grade 5 in the next half an hour, maybe. Probably not. Hello, Chester Grog. I'll take you. Ah. Come on, 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 let me let go of it. Simulate both of these aboard. Make sure that sloop is not coming now. Doesn't look to be. Kraken you can get away from quickly. In a minute or two you can get away from the Kraken. The most annoying ones are actually the skelly sloops. The skelly ships. Because you have to evade them. So it's like... can't hurt sharks. There's a skull down there. I'm going for it. These alternative Reaper. Because a Kraken, you can just raise sail quickly when you see the black ink coming. Turn around, drop sail, and then just bucket your boat or whatever you need to do until... Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm going to get bit. No, did they go away? Guess they went away just as I got here. Well, there he is. Maybe he dove a little bit and then came back. But skelly sloops, you have to find a way to get away from them. And that can be, you're going to take hits. You're going to, you know, you can try and use your cursed cannonballs to slow them down, but peace ball would help. Anything on the beach here. It's very hard. I mean, it's you know, especially when you're doing the gold hoarder stuff where you have a lot of skellies involved, it's much harder. Because you can't kill the skellies, so it's a lot of running around. Not on the beach, eh? Nothing for me? Alright. Oh. So yeah, that's the really tricky part of that. And I'm sure as I get up, the skellies speed up, right? So I guess they do. I don't know. So that becomes harder. Am I going the right way? I see Krakens. Here's what I want. There's what I want, what I really, really want. And players. I got chased by a Reaper earlier. I lost them fairly quickly. Yes. For me. If I'm sailing with somebody, I'll just tell them, you know, let me leave the boat. I'll leave the game. And then let them kill it. Tell them, don't take any of the loot, please. And they can get the credit, and I'll just hop back in the game when they're done. Because I don't want to rob anybody else of, you know, if they want it. But I won't get it. Hey, aren't you glad? How you doing? two riddles here. Might as well come to this side of the island. So you better keep an eye on that sloopy sloop. But yeah, the Reaper came. They were an order of souls. I think they were first a gold hoarder. Then they did an order of souls. And then they were at the outpost, and they left the outpost. And I saw, oh, these guys are a Reaper, and they're coming right for me now. So I was at Flintlock. And I just went north into the fog and lost them. I made like I was going to go to Galleon's grave and cut back once I was in the fog, and then went and, you know, hid for just a minor bit until then, just kept him out of render range. Ooh, another fruit crate. Ah, some fruit in here. Okay, we'll take this, leave it by the boat. We'll fill up the fruit crates with these. When we're... might as well do it now. It's money. Oops. The other one has zero, I think. No, they both should have some. Am I right about that? Yeah, this one has zero. So that's the one we'll fill. To it. That's a raw one. I can't eat that. Oh, brig. Is that a brig or might be a skelligallion? Probably is a skelligallion. That's a tree. I could switch to my main. I could. I would have to... it would be difficult, though. I'd have to... no, it would be very difficult for me to do, because I'd have to load... I'd have to have somebody join me. Wow. We're good. This is Fruit Crate Island here. I'd have to have somebody join me, have me leave, join back up on my main. Then... yeah. I mean, it'd be possible if I had somebody in. Fruit Crate Paradise. Monster Skull to the south. Campfire northeast. Eh. Come on. South by 7 paces south by southeast. Right? Yes. Oh, of course you are. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, I need fruit. I'm running. I don't have any food on me. I'm gonna grab some fruit from a barrel over here. Hopefully this island is not exploding. Please don't be exploding. Empty? Eh. Okay, it's topped. See if we can make it back to the boat. Still gotta do this one. Grab some more meat here. Three fruit crates to fill up. Oh. Alright, we have Monster Skull to the south. And what now? Tuneful plea? Northeast fishing camp. That's up here, I believe. I do believe. Wait, northeast fishing camp? Oh, I'm in the totally wrong place. Ah, well. I wanted to check this beach anyway. Usually there's something up on that ledge up there, but not today. Hi, how are you? Yes, it's you again. You nearly killed me. First eruption, 8 paces east by southeast. How many paces? 8 paces east by southeast. 8 paces east by southeast. 8 paces east by southeast. Guest. Chapter 2? Chapter 2, you say? Great. What's the chapter 2? Flintlock. One dig. What is it? What's this one? Vault of the Feared. Might as well just grab it. I can just take it to, how many are there? Three. Let's just take the ship over there. I can take it to Reavers at the end. Sell it in whatever condition it's in. I mean, hopefully it's like cloth, That would be ideal. So how's your day been, Maya? Another shipwreck we have to go to. Okay. There's El Sloopoid. Looks like he's still over by Ruby's Fall. Do I have to go to Ruby's Fall? No, I just have the one. I'm getting that bad RNG again. Okay, those won't last, but we'll take them anyway. Those could last. That's it. We'll just put everything up in the crow's nest. But I grabbed it. Go over to that shipwreck, then we'll go to Flintlock. On the way, we'll put that thing up in the crows. I'm hoping that guy sinks. Then I can go take his flag and his loot. But we'll have to see. He moved away from the island. It's going off. What's he doing? Is he just tanking it? Or is he away from the island? Let's keep an eye there. Looks like we're gonna lose sight of him. We might get an angle once we get here. Because if he goes down, I'm gonna race over there and nab whatever he has along with his flag. He's still there. He's still there. He's still alive. Like maybe a skelly sloop out there. That is. Ah. We're just gonna look for loot here rather than anything. Well, if it was less shallow, we'd grab a take a fruit crate down. So we certainly didn't have enough stuff to fill this fruit crate. Issue of time more than anything else. Red gem. Hello. Do have plenty of planks. Wow, some good merchant stuff. Particularly helpful for us right now, but I'll take it. You need to get our merchant up. Going off. Was it flip-lock? Hello. Another fruit crate. Jeez Louise. Merchant ship. It'd be good if I can get these filled. But I now have 200 pieces of fruit to find. Oop, I can't take that one. Like that. Take this. These. Is it grabbing the rare tea? Rare tea. Because it's something. Not as bad as I thought. Alright. I'm a level 3 renowned. Level 31 renowned. Nice. Alright. Let's head toward Flintlock. It's one dig. It just said chapter 2. Didn't say final chapter. That's what always bothers me. Earlier I got some good ones. Not today. I mean, not this afternoon. This morning was doing pretty well. See if we can get to grade 4 at the very least. I'm gonna have to start selling soon. Oh, I can't use that venom ball either. On the north east side. Where's our sloop friend? Still over there? No, but where did he go? He was there. Vile venom ball. No barrels over here. Okay, it's up here. There's this glowy bit here. And then there's part with a hole. Holes. Wow. Did not think it would be that easy. Final chapter. Let's see what it is. It's a riddle dig at Ashen Reaches. In which case, I will cancel it. Do I have a merchant thing hanging over the edge there? What is this? I do. Alright, what do we got? Yep, it's a riddle at Devil's Thirst, so no. Three at Ashen Reaches. We'll get this. We're here. Might as well. And then we'll cancel it. Barnacle parts. Barnacle parts. But by parts, I mean pots. Yeah, I don't know where Sloop did. Where Sloop Dude went. Some fruit in there. Barnacle pots, right here. Do what now? Three abandoned rowboats on the southwest beach. Southwest, three abandoned. One, two, 3. Do what now? Campfire to the southeast. Let's row this bad boy over here. We can get this fruit. You sink? We don't know. Campfire southeast, 7 paces north by northwest. 7 paces, north by northwest. Really? For a moment there, I was like, where is my loot on the bowsprit? Okay, let's cancel this bad boy, throw down the last one here. There we go. Flames End, we got one. Dig at Ashen Reaches, a dig at Devil's Thirst. Alright, well I guess we're going down there anyway. We'll go by Morrow's Peak and at this point, I just need to get to grade 4 and begin selling because I gotta be out of here soon. Same thing, I chose electronic and tense. And this is Tokyo Rose Blood Oath. I think that guy sank, but I'm not gonna get his loot at this point. Or his flag, it's probably all sunk. But I believe he sank. Never did get rid of that venom ball. Can do it now, though. Stupid. Ho ho ho. That'll help. We'll get ash and reach his raft at Flame's End. It was cinematic tense. I don't think I chose some. Okay. Freaked out there for a second. I didn't choose cinematic this time. I just chose tense. Electronic tense and no hip hop. Not that I don't like hip hop. Wasn't in the mood for it today. Not today. That right on them. Perfect. That's exactly what I planned. Tell me I'm sailing by the island and I'm not crashing into something.
Invest the gold for you. Come back soon.
Mermaid, where? Oh, hey, Ty Ty, how you doing? Looks like we also have a shipwreck out there. That'll be good. We can go see if we can get some loot. Again, we're just trying to get to grade 4 so we can start selling. Oh, of course it is. Because of course it is, because there's a shipwreck right there. Oh, I have an order of souls voyage here. Ow, ow, I grabbed the wrong thing. I don't have any health on me. Not helpful. Hey, where is this? Oh, it's right here anyway. out of here. Alright, we get this boar, we're grade 4, so we'll just go start selling, so I can also then get to Reapers and sell the little that I have for that. I think this will get us to grade 4. I hope it'll get us to grade 4. You bastard. You're gonna fingernail me, aren't ya? Of course you are. You jerk. Let's go to Devils. The minute we land, we should get 4. The minute we're at landfall. Mermaid, oh mermaid, wherefore art thou, mermaid? True. It doesn't mean what you think it means, but it's true. I remember I used to think, before I started studying Shakespeare, I thought wherefore meant where. It actually means why. Wherefore? Romeo, Romeo, why are you Romeo? In fact, I may sell at, sell at Ancient Spire just to speed up the process. Back on the boat. Well, let's see how. Oh, there's a chest up there. Cover the ramshackle shelter to the north. That's up top. But we'll also grab this chest. Yes. Because it's here. Yeah, let's just go. I'm gonna run out of time. They say hard out at 4-ish, so I just need to be able to get ready to go for my vaccination appointment. Because I don't want to miss that. Because those are hard to come by. Oh, thanks to the host. Do 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 do. Yeah, I bet that other emissary crashed, sank, and I missed out. Do is, and we'll see what this shipwreck has. We'll just quickly drop off at the shipwreck. Let's not hit the rock. You don't want to do that. The very pleasant volcano that allowed us to pass. Oh, it's right here. Yeah, there was no doing this with the, with the volcano going on. There are going to be a couple fruit crates I'm not going to be able to sell. Like this one. I'm not even going to grab it. Because I'm not going to be able to fill it. Blue gem. Let's get us aboard, get over to Ancient Spire, sell, sell, sell. Hoocha, hoocha, hoocha. Even if you have to go to Plunder, you know, we'll sell over there because it's closer to Reapers. I'm going to sell the merchant and the gold hoarders. And the gems to all right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ancient spire should be around that way. That's Devil's Ridge right there. Well, so that ship cloud is in the middle. It's over by Reapers. There's Ancient Spire. We may have to take a couple bites with this one. We'll see. Just make sure we haven't merged with the Reaper 5, so then... Diggy, 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 diggy. We don't quite have wind. Get the crossbeam reach going. It's being a very well-behaved shark. Just gotta say. It's being nice. I appreciate it. He's just being like an escort. You know? Hanging out. Like, I'm just gonna do mine if I do laps. I gotta get my laps in, so I'm just gonna lap your boat for a while, okay, buddy? Sure. Just don't hit it, okay? Because it's a new paint job on this boat. All right. I know what you like. What you megs can be like. You're like, okay, we're fine. Then you get a little chompy. It's not cool. This really has been an interesting Megalodon experience. He's just circled me the entire time all the way here. Hello, gold hoarder tent. Just gonna saddle right up to you. And then I'll turn and sail right up to the old merchant. I keep picking that up. I'm not doing it. I was like, oh? That's right. Take my treasure chest. That's what you're supposed to do. I keep hitting the X inadvertently. Just dropping it, teasing him. My fault, really. There we go, almost 45, nice. That's all that, yeah? Oh no, there's a couple more things. Yeah. Okay, the rest we can sell. I gotta sell the merchant stuff because I need to get up to 25. So hopefully, you know, I mean, I probably won't with this, but I'd like to be able to start doing the merchant stuff. The ship ones. The lost shipments. So we're just gonna creep over to the edge here. Oh, I forgot to turn in the grog. I need to turn in the grog. And then I'll drop the flag. Thankfully, I didn't drop the flag. The old hoarder went away. It went away. That's my flag that I sank with my grade 5. Because I'm an idiot. I got one turn in with it, though. Filling this up before I have to go, so I'll leave these for somebody else as a gift. Let's head to Reapers. We'll turn in the rest of this stuff. And call it a day. So I can go get my COVID vaccination. I am excited and scared. It'll be fine. Not to 25 yet. Did I drop my flag? I hope I did. But I did. One thing I'm gonna have to do is bring all this down. Where'd the cloth go? Did I dump it off the boat? Oh, we're gonna crash. No! Or is it on the mast somewhere? I can't believe I would have dropped it off the boat from doing that. Huh. Guess I did. That's really weird. How bizarre. Okay, spooky place. Used to be my favorite fort. Old boot. Five, seven, four, one, five, one, six, zero, 238, not bad. We'll get a little more than that now. too much of a problem. I was going to separate the stuff out I needed to sell quickly in case somebody was coming, but I don't think we'll have a problem. We'll get it all in the next few minutes. Is that the dock or is that a rowboat out there? That looks like a rowboat. Gonna be a problem, sir. I mean, maybe it is the dock, who knows, but it looks like a rowboat. I don't need to be ambushed here. Quick circle the island. Could have sworn I saw a rowboat. Yep. Look for a mermaid. I mean, they could have just abandoned it. You know what I mean? But it's strange that it's just facing the island. I walked into the bar. The bar said, "What's with a paper towel on your hat?" I got a bounty on me head. Seeing a mermaid, but they could be tucked really close to that rowboat so their mermaid wouldn't pop. Well, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna have to get out of here, so. It's just gonna have to do. Please don't kill me, I'm just a pacifist trying to earn a living. Really? Wow, brilliant. They didn't come kill me, so that's good. If they did, they'd get quite the prize. In fact, I should probably sell that cheapo thing right now. Before somebody else gets it. One gold. The flame does not shine bright on those who return their own broken. Well, I'm sorry. Somebody thank me. I think it was the evil ship, the Chest of Sorrow. A bad group of pirates they are. Leave all these other chests maybe empty. Yep. Well, I'll know, because if it's full, it won't let me sell it, so. Leave these, but I won't fill them up. And once we get done with gold hoarders and merchants, we'll really focus on Reaper, which will be a combination of doing merchants and gold hoarder. Merchant to get the grade up, and gold hoarder for the loot. That's everything. Final tally. Probably didn't make too much more, but we'll see. Five, six, nine, seven, three, one, 170. $251,000. Not bad for today, considering. Again, it could have been much more. But, alas. Alright, so that's going to be it for me today. I'll be back tomorrow with some Pugvale Pete. We'll see if we'll have some players with us tomorrow. Have a great day. I'm off to go. I'm sorry for the shorter stream today, but I've got to go get a COVID vaccine. I managed to score an appointment this morning, so... for the evening, but I scored it this morning. So I've got to head out. I'm good, Ty Ty. How are you? I hope you're well. See you tomorrow. I'll get a lollipop. I'll demand one. They will give me a lollipop. They will give it to me.
That didn't work. That worked. That's what it is. They're going to give me a lollipop. They're going to do it. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right, guys. I'll catch you guys later. I hate to stream and run, but I gotta. Peace out. Thanks, everyone, for hanging out, and I'll catch you later. Catch you tomorrow, 11 a.m. Eastern Time.